not so dream team of Rachel Evans, physio, Jenny Gunn, long levers, and tails. And we came about fourth out of six in the last game. So looking to improve that in the next. What are the skills involved in this game anyway? I think I need to use one of those green things that just rolls it down straight. It might be a bit better.
On my side, we've got Cold Hands Crow alongside with Ian Muscles Crump as my bowling team. As you can see, Crow's more on style, whereas as you can work out for yourself, the Muscles Crump is all about thrusting it down there as hard as he can. And as you can see, quite an effective style. And here he is now, hair glistening, muscles gleaming, legs are pumping. And the arch is there, lets it go, look, fantastic.
I've got Simon Crampson, who's the sports psychologist. He's doing a very, very good bowl at the moment. I've got Lauren Griffiths, wicketkeeper, and I've got Danny Hazel, our girl from the North East. So it's been a really, really good exercise. We're not doing particularly well. We didn't do particularly well in the first game, but we've done a lot better in the second game. I actually think we might win, actually. Looking at the scores, 1-6-7 after three goes, so pretty happy with that, Russ.
Well, Beth McGregor's pretty good. She's come up sharp. She's got interesting techniques, sort of out the back of the hand. It's quite good. Well, Susie's been good as well. And we've got Megs as well. She's our secret weapon. So pretty good so far.
Got Trevor, Heather Knight. She's been pretty consistent for us. Quite a valuable member of our team. We've got Shawzy. He goes for power. Knocks him down well. And then we've got Ish, not so much power, probably more direction, and they sort of trickle over. So we've got quite a good balance, experience and youth, so we're doing all right.
At the moment I'm leading the team pretty well. I had a decent first game. And we've got Danny White, we've got Waggy up top, who's got an interesting bowling style, it has to be said. Fran Wilson, new to the squad, who's having a pretty solid game. And then Fiona Last, who's slightly indifferent, should we say.
Oh, wow, I've been watching the bowling on Sky Sports, and I just see how their technique, they put, like, in swing on the ball, so I was trying to pick up the same technique as them.
No, I'm feeling good. I was a bit rusty in my first game, but, you know what, I found my length, I found my line, and, yeah, it's coming out well at the moment. Pretty
Your
confident.
Objectives for the session were?
Well, there's only one objective, mate, on this tour, that's win.
Win. That's win at all costs as well, Russ. Win at all costs, OK? But, yeah, we've gone up to 187 now. We are flying, so watch out. I think it's... actually, Lydia is quite a bit of a dark horse on this. I'm a bit worried about it.
We've got the boys at the end. I think they're pretty good, to be honest. Although, we have got Annie next door to us. She's a bit of a hustler. I think she goes every weekend, to be honest with you. Yeah, they're probably our main competitors, I think.
The worst, Beth McGregor, is she's sliding around everywhere. I'm not sure. Fiona Maddox, media manager, she's not very good.
I can't answer that. Probably Laura Marr, she's not that coordinated. A little bit gangly, a bit all over the place.
Oh well, when I see her later on, I might have something to say to her. It's a little bit rude, I think. Maybe she goes every week. It might be a secret hobby.
I think the ones that are leading the way at the moment is probably Heather Knight, who was a bit of a dark horse and is playing really, really well. And Liz, it's as if she's batting for England. It's same as. Fantastic.
Yeah, we finished on 43. We're quietly confident, but there's still a few more to go, so we're holding on.
Yeah, we're doing pretty well. Lid's probably the best. Gets a lot of power behind it. Pretty consistent. Isha's done better than I expected. I thought she wouldn't be very good, but she's done all right. Shaw's had a bit of a mare this game. I think it's going to be tough, but I think we're in with a shot. We need a few strikes pulled out of the bag, I think, but here we go. We'll give it a shot.
Never. You know, I thought we came back really well. I think the first round wasn't particularly good for us, but to pull off a win there, good all-round effort, I'd say.